We always strive to build a healthy home that is structurally sound and energy efficient. But despite our best efforts, I'm told there is still as much as 30% air leakage through cracks and holes. This costs homeowners more money to heat and cool their houses. Old houses leak. Mm-hmm. Cable, pipelines, they drill a hole in the house.
Tiny picture.
And all we do is keep adding more things, creating more air leakage.
Right.
A system has been developed that sprays a mist product that actually seals most of the cracks and holes in your home, making it airtight. Spray emitters are placed throughout the home. A truck contains a compressor and generator to power the system and deliver the air.
The product is pumped into the house, heating it and increasing humidity. That'll help build pressure, which causes the house to leak. The mist will be drawn to those leaks and immediately changes to a caulking-like product that fills the holes and seals the home.
We're covering all places that we don't want to seal, like vents, electrical outlets, and the windows.
Let's mist the home and do a test afterwards, and we'll prove we sealed the home.
I like that.
So right now we are sealing. This system will give us a live reading every 90 seconds, plotting the amount of leakage in the house. Right now you're at 355 square inches of leaks.
That's a lot of leakage.
Yeah.
A lot of leakage. We sprayed a product into the suburban home that will seal almost all the cracks and holes where there is air leakage.
Right now you're at 355 square inches of leaks.
That's a lot of leakage.
Yeah.
A lot of leakage.
As this graph goes down, that just means that the house is getting more airtight.
Correct.
It's sealing the holes.
Yeah.
It's going down.
Yeah. It'll continue dropping.
This is freaking awesome.
This is freaking awesome.
After 2 hours, the mist has sealed 97% of the cracks and holes, making this a very energy efficient home.
And every single month, I'm going to save.
That's right.
Well, I mean, the next homeowners are going to save on their energy bills. Sometimes I forget it's not for me.